direction on our desperate escape from the law, eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
The Driscolls?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie?
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Farther than I hoped.
Then we better move it.
All right, through here. We got a swarm back at our location.
I'll deploy TV units to take it out. Just get to Carmine.
Wilco, right after we're done here. Jones to tug in. Jack, hit him with flash.
Same guy who just did Cassidy, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him to do the poison, but he's
sure not. I know. This batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he goes out and wants to talk.
Thank you. man's doing in a city like this? Not making it easy for me, huh?
Together, and we all tried to build a place where we could sleep. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were. I'm sorry about your people. I promise I'll figure out a way to make this right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.
Peacekeeper here.